Might have a pretty wonky fishing spot. None of these spots are big enough.
I see one.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna head towards it.
Is it decently sized?
Yeah, it looks like it. From far away it does, actually. Well, at least.
Aha, I found a really good one.
Can you see me on the map? Because I couldn't see you.
No, I don't think I can. Oh, nope. I don't think I can see you anymore.
Yeah, I found a really big one.
Okay.
At least I think I did.
Where is it, according to home?
I caught a red dragonfly. It's, I guess kind of northwest of home. Like, directly north is, like, big evergreen forest, and then, it's due west of the evergreen forest.
Okay, I think I see which one you're talking about.
It's kind of shaped like a butt plug.
Interesting.
It is. I'm not gonna apologize for it.
Yeah, I 100% see which one you're talking about then. That helped me.
But it only looks like one on the map. It doesn't really look like one when you're standing over it.
So we have the blueprints for it. Catching some butterflies. And then butt plug. Where are you, butt plug? Okay, here we go. I see you.
You do? Hi!
Hello. Okay. I want to put down this fishing sign. Right here.
Ooh.
Okay, so now we need to read it. If you right-click the fishing sign, you can see the requirements.
10 wood, 10 missing, 1 fish rack, 1 bait box, 1 barrel.
I have a barrel.
I can get wood. I have an axe, I think.
I have, wood as well. I don't know how much. 25. And how do we want to place this wood?
I don't know, but I'm chopping this tree, and it's really cool, actually.
I don't like that.
Oh, wow.
4.
I got a ton of wood.
Okay.
But is it wood or raw wood?
Wood.
How do I make raw wood?
I think you should be able to look in the recipes, so if you hit tab, the last one with a hammer has your recipe.
It doesn't tell me.
I have light wooden planks, so you need to make light wood planks. How much wood does it say it needs?
6 more.
6 more? Okay. So you might be able to try placing one and see if it does anything.
No, it's raw wood.
Oh, you can't do anything with it? You can't place it down?
Mm-mm.
Maybe. There.
Oh, okay. Lumber. What does that need? Oh, 2 raw wood.
1 missing.
I need a saw. I need a saw. I can do that. I can figure that out. I know where there's a saw.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you can use them, or you can buy one at a store to put at the farm, depending on what you want to do.
I have to find it first.
Okay. We're done. 1 fish rock and 1 bait box. Fish rack, sorry.
I managed to find our farm.
We need lumber, nails, and rope.
We need what?
Lumber, nails, and rope. So 2 of those raw wood, could you turn those into lumber?
I was gonna make them all into lumber. Is lumber gonna count as wood?
We actually need 2 lumber for a fish rack.
Yeah, but I have 63 raw wood, and I was going to turn it all into lumber.
Oh, go ahead and do that.
Okay.
I need to turn it into a fish rack for sure.
That's a wise idea.
Mm-hmm.
Cool beans.
And then a bait box. Where the hell are you going to be?
There's a bee. I caught the worker bee.
Nice. You can have bee boxes and it yields a lot of money. Needles and rope too.
Ha! Found it. Alright, I thought I could just eat. Oh! There we go. Nope, craft. Aha! Oh, this is gonna take forever. Oh wait, no, I can just spam click it. No, I can't. That's stopping it. I'm gonna be here all day.
Oh man. It's gonna take a while to do this, bait box, apparently. And yes, you were there all day.
Well, I have lumber.
Alright. You can customize this whole town, by the way.
I love it.
As long as the buildings have their requirements, people will still want them.
I'm down to 30 some wood. Raw wood. No, I'm down to 20 some. I can't see the whole number, just the two. Okay, we're still making lumber. I think I can just make two more. Okay. I'll just leave that raw wood there. Alright, I have 31 lumber.
Okay, so we need lumber, nails, and rope. I think. We need the buildings, actually. It's across from me, really? That's fun. Kinda.
Where do we live? We live over there.
You can teleport home.
Oh, that's right. Totally forgot.
This game's pretty new, so like looking stuff up and stuff is hard too.
Yeah, I would imagine so.
Oh.
Can I? Yeah. Nope, that's the wrong button. Let's unpick that.
Hold on, I need...
Oh, you have the... You did the wood already. Okay. I want to see the ocean.
Let's see if I can fix the floor.
got a monarch butterfly.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Bucks.
My shadow just scared the fuck out of me.
We need two rhino beetles, really?
We need two of what?
Rhino beetles. Kinda sucks.
Can we go out over the ocean?
Hmm?
Or can we go out over the ocean?
Like, as in swim?
Yeah. Like, is there a whole new world that way?
There's a whole new world. A whole new...
A whole fantastic point of view.
I won't lie to you, I've never seen that movie.
What?!
I've never seen Aladdin.
Are you fucking kidding me?! I know what we're doing tomorrow night.
My mother assures me that I have seen them, but I do not remember if I have.
I don't know how to respond to that. It was like when I found out you'd never seen Alien. Only worse.
Soul crushing.
Dude, Aladdin and the King of Thieves is like the best movie. The second one is garbage. But Aladdin and Aladdin and the King of Thieves, fucking incredible. Especially the King of Thieves. I broke the VHS to that because I watched it so many times.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I linked you the song to it when I was being a dick. About the one guy in my D&D game who never told me if he was gonna show up or not. That Are You In or Out song.
Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, it's about to become night.
Yeah, it is. I've walked home. Oh! Hello, friend.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, these are gorgeous.
I know, right? I like them. I'm just redoing the floor here.
Oh, please, redo away. Looks great.
Okay. Alright, we should go to bed. Did I fix the floor here?
My tits, my goodness. Even elf me is unfortunate. Unfortunately well endowed. To do with the information that you've never seen Aladdin.
No?
No, this is just, like, mind-boggling to me. Aladdin was a staple in my house. And it's got Robin Williams, rest his soul.
That's true, actually. I'm gonna fix the roof. Do you have a sight?
I do have a sight.
You can start peeling the freaking vines off the house.
Oh, cool. I would love to do this. Reap! I love being given a job. We're gonna make this house dope as fuck.
Heck yeah.
So we need two rhinoceros beetles?
Yeah. Two rhino beetles for some reason. And then whenever you're done with that, you can start pulling up all these freaking flowers.
Pull up all these freaking flowers.
I like working on the farm first because it makes my soul happy.
I love being given menial tasks, honestly.
You think it's menial, but it's gonna make a huge difference to how the farm looks.
No, I'm actually serious.
Yeah,
I fucking live for that shit. I really do love tedium. It's part of the Asperger's. I love the tedious tasks.
I honestly, I love tedious shit. Makes me feel nice when I'm doing it.
Yeah, this is just really relaxing, honestly.
It's a really nice game, huh?
It is. I'm glad I asked you what the hell is this game you keep playing. Oh, I got seeds. Bag of mixed seeds.
Make seeds. We can plant those.
I got some more. Mm-hmm. Should I kill these saplings too?
Yeah. Thank you.